God, I'm good at this game. I wasn't even trying to go for that, but
Salve, Ezio. That took some time. What did you find?
Something that may interest you.
Mio Dio, che meraviglia! And here is my shop.
Look at the margins.
Strange symbols. And these are titles of books. Rare books. A few of these have not been seen for more than a millennium.
Niccolò Polo hid these books around the city. This map should tell us where.
You're beginning to interest me. Vaguely.
From what I can tell, I need to find these three books first. They may contain clues to locate the rest of these.
Molto curioso.
Another was found beneath Topkapı Palace, but there is still time to reach the others.
Found by whom?
Men who do not read. Sophia, can you decipher this map? Help me find these books.
Can I borrow them when you are finished?
We will work something out.
Moving on, I guess.
Yusuf, salute.
Piri told me I might see you here. Did you find what you were looking for?
I believe so. This is one of Altair's five keys. A strange artifact.
Ah, it is like nothing I have ever seen. You should keep it somewhere safe.
At our headquarters, see, I will. What brings you this way?
I am coordinating with our allies today. The thieves in the bazaar, the mercenaries near the arsenal, and the Romanis in the Constantine district.
You are spread a bit thin, Yusuf. Let me speak with the Romanis myself. I have had so little contact with them in the past.
That would ease my mind. If you are in a hurry, you may travel by our network of tunnels. The air down there is a little foul, but the rats are no bigger than dogs. Have fun.
Grazie.
The Romanis replace the courtesans from the previous game, but they're not complete whores like some of them. I don't think they even give you the missions in this game, from what I remember. So we've got another location available to check out. Somewhere. Oh, and we've also got that. Ooh, we've got options here, lads. So the first one is up that. Right, yeah, I know what that one is. You know what, let's see if I can't unlock the map on that area. Oh, a super restricted area, eh? But there's no one around. Curious. Also, I haven't run into any animus fragments in a while. That's worrying. Oh, I wasn't even trying for that. You would think that there would be one up on this building. Weird. Is that unlocked, at least? Let's leave this area as quickly as we can. Please tell me I can... Nope. Of course not. But I can get up that. Yes. Good, good, good. Right. So. So I'll go and grab that if I can. Maybe.
Returning to the old church. Well, that's certainly our dish.
Pretty sure there's one at the top of this building. Pretty sure. Like 85% sure. Or it could be up there. Well, I guess that works too. Already got one up there. The best way to see them is in equal vision, which is. Gives it some use, I suppose, since you don't really need to use it anywhere else. Did I just... Oh boy. So, on this spot, there is something else. Oh, more collectibles. Assassin's Creed 1 was the most egregious with them. Well, at this point, I'm pretty sure Unity beats that completely. Oh, there it is. Okay, 1 out of 10 memoir pages. This is a nice little look up. There we go. That's climbing. That's proper climbing. Wow. And that's 7. Still no sign of any others, though. That's kind of scary. Okay, well, heading towards that tower over there, so I didn't jump to the left. I wanted to go forward. It's a good thing I had that held. I really hate the frame drops. I seriously do not know if the dropped frames are just the internet being weird or if it's down to my laptop dying before my very eyes. I hope it's just the internet being weird. I need it to be the internet being weird because this laptop, I cannot afford to replace or update at all. At least not for another 4 years. maybe three, actually. Oh, there's a one. Jesus Christ. So let's see on the map here. Got that one. Ah, that's where that one is. Okay. So let's grab you and then head south to that one. And hopefully, money would have gone in by now. Those hieroglyphics. Yes, we'll be coming back here. So. For now, I need to head up this. Let's unlock this one here. Nice pop in there. Why are you coming from there? God damn it. There we go. I can take my time with this, I think. Do this. somewhere around here. Ah, yes, there's some marksmen. Gotta be careful about those.